Hello.
So. It is dark. Darkish. I'll close the door here, because it's noisy. And I'll also unplug the DSP because it's whining because of the laptop feeding it. Ah. Nice. No beep. It's a lame clap.
No, it's not recording either, so.
Whoop.
Some fireworks. Reason I record again something with music is I flipped my room, or at least the furniture inside my room. Normally my couch is over there and the speakers are here. And well, as we know, a room does a lot with the sound. And I had some weird feeling that it was drifting to the right side in the previous setup, which is weird. Might be in my ear, by the way. But I hope not. Although I will just go to the doctor, etc. Blah blah blah. But I wanted to record it like this and see what the changes were. I'm not gonna play the same songs because so much has changed that it's not like comparable that much. So there's no use. I think it sounds a little bit better. There's a better like mid image or phantom mid, but I'm not sure if I leave it like this because it takes up all my room just to listen to some music. Yeah, I'm gonna play some Nightmare Before Christmas. Reason is actually I don't have any male vocals that I like, at least not in this playlist. There is none. It's either scores or female vocals, no males. And this is a score and it has a male vocal, but yeah. Let's play that one, and I'll play Janusra, which I played before, which is maybe even for myself a nice comparison. I'm gonna listen to the old video and see how that sounded compared to this one. And then it doesn't say much because the room is completely different and the speakers are different. So yeah, it's not a test, it's just a fun thing to do. Because there were people that mentioned something with top end. Well, I think it all boils down to some phasing issues. At this spot, and I measured it, is some suck out around 200 Hertz, which is annoying because it gives, well, the voice is a little bit more bodied. So it's not cool that it's gone there, but it's everywhere in my room gone, except near the wall. But then I have other problems, of course. So, Jack's Lament. It's quite dynamic as well, so I hope this works.
There are few who deny it, what I do I am the best, for my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen grown men give out a shriek. With the wave of my hand in a well-placed bow, I have swept the very bravest off their feet. Yet year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jack, the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old thing. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my home. longing that I've never known. I'm the master of fright and a demon of light, and I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. And since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal nor man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations. But who here would ever understand that the Pumpkin King with the skeleton grin would tire of his crown if they only understood he'd give it all up if he only could? Oh, there's an empty place in my bones that calls out for something unknown. The fame and praise come year after year does nothing for these empty tears.
It's so dark in here. I'll do one of these typical numbers. I want to do Yamasra, but Your Heart is Black as Night or Temptation? Diana Krall, that's like the typical, I think it's not anymore, but I think it was the typical thing you heard on high-end audio expos. Let's play it, why not? It's not a bad song. It's just, I think, raped by a lot of companies.
Russet brandy in a diamond glass. Everything is made from dreams. Time is made from honey, slow and sweet. Only the fools know what it means. Temptation. Temptation. Confusion is oh so clear.
Also the maximum that the loudspeakers can handle because well, they're tiny for my standards, that is. So I wonder how that sounds compared to earlier recordings. Someone is spamming me, but well, there you go.